Hey! What's up? How we going? Well, we got a win! World of Warcraft pack. PC pack. World of Warcraft PC pack. No way. Chance card. I'm gonna keep these here. Yo, I feel like shit, chat. Yeah, I haven't been eating well. See, I'm pretty sure I got like bleach poisoning or some shit. Or I don't know, because Caitlin's sick too, so maybe it's like just a regular cold. No, I haven't gone to doctors or anything. Don't need to. I'll be alright. Dude! Instant win! Free sports session? What the fuck does that mean? What is a free sports session? The fuck is that? What up, Ali? Guys, I want a free sports session. What's the free sports session? Oh fuck. Bro, I'm making a mess. I feel like shit. Dude, sports session? Is this like tennis or some shit? It's the Macca's Monopoly. Wait, let's have a look. How do I get the Macca's app? Let's see what sports session I won. Macca's Monopoly. Dude, they've been pinching them off the cups when I've ordered them. I won a World of Warcraft. It's an ultra rare. It's a gold. It's a gold, boys. Look. I'm covering this up so none of you fucking steal it. Look, ultra rare. It's like opening, unboxing a knife on CS. Look, ultra rare. Ultra rare yellow. Because it's a Macca's, it's a World of Warcraft pack. You need three of them, I think. Let me try and scan these. Don't track. Let me sign up with Google. Fuck. I gotta see what I've won. Guys, it's been a minute. I had a big weekend and did some misfit stuff. And then got really sick yesterday. See, I'm very sick right now. Very, very sick. Not Google. Casual 18,000 emails. Love to see it. I've never opened those. I don't know how to like... What? I'll open the YouTube app on my phone. Any dubs of the cast? I lost $100. But I walked in with 500 and cut my losses there at just negative 100. Create account. Bro, how do I fucking do this? Last name. Register. I have a McDonald's account already. I'm not doing this. Who wants it? Free World of Warcraft right here. There you go. Free World of Warcraft. Not dealing with this shit. Who wants it? There you go. Anyone want a sports session? Free sports session right here, if anyone wants it. Free sports session. Instant win. Look, instant win. Who wants it? I can't make an account. Apparently, I already have one. I've never used the Maccas thing before. I don't fucking know. Anyway, I feel sick now, so I don't know how long this stream's gonna go for. Bruh, deodorant. Now, I was thinking maybe maybe a gamer subs made me feel a bit good. That shit, bro. Got a rash on my face. I'm only gonna play till 8 PM because I gotta help Caitlin with her assignment. Alright, sweet. I'm gonna try hit vape. Oh yeah, I thought a gamer subs would probably make me feel a bit better, so I'm trying a gamer subs. Because I haven't had one in like ages. I'm gonna give it a shot. That's bussin'. I don't know, I'm coughing a lot more, but I don't know about Caitlin's situation. Fuck, I forgot to update my DayZ. I gotta update it. Exclamation mark, GG code Zuck. I was supposed to be going to Queensland tomorrow. For a shush vid. But I don't know if I'm gonna go tomorrow. I'm gonna try to get an extra day of rest. It may be gone the Thursday. But Malik. You look like you need some rest. Fuck you, Plum Bob. Who are you? No, I definitely do need some rest. But I woke up an hour and a half ago, 3:30 PM or 4. I've been resting enough today and yesterday, and I've done nothing, and I'm bored shitless, and I'm not gonna just fucking lay around and do nothing. I'm fucking bored. I'm actually fucking bored as shit, so I'm playing fucking DayZ. Nah, bro, I don't know if I've got the energy to raid. Or do you have some sort of fever? So, pretty much, I thought it was bleach poisoning. I tried to clean my shower, which, by the way, never doing again. Because it has all mold and shit in it. And I, like, sprayed this bleach mold remover shit. Sprayed like half the bottle, and I was just sitting in the shower in a mist of bleach. With the hot water on and stuff. And, cut my finger in the process too. Which is always fun. So I'm just, did shit like this, I'm just never fucking doing it again, man. But yeah, like, ever since the day after that, I woke up. During that night, I was so ill. I, like, felt sick. And then I woke up fucked, like, really bad coughing. So I don't know if it's, like, mold poisoning, bleach poisoning, or just, like, a regular cold. I don't know. So, yeah. That happened. Never fucking doing that again. Should have wore a mask or something, man. I don't know how to do that shit. That's a good one. I got hit sick with the splash poison too, bro. But I think I'm getting better. Yesterday I woke up and I couldn't even have a single, like, two drags of a smoke, and now I can have a full smoke without coughing, so I think I'm actually way better now. The new, how do you like the new DayZ vid? I rushed that thumbnail so bad, but it's pretty half decent. It's like one of my good thumbnails, I reckon. Tetrasaline pools. It was a funny vid. Fuck! Got an ad for it and everything. Pog? Keezy in Fortnite. No. Dude, that's like ages ago. What the fuck? Why would I remember that? Is this updating? Is my fucking shit even updating right now? Is it even updating? It's going through them. Wait, was it you? Were you the stream sniper? Were you Keezy? No way. No way, dude. You were Keezy? No way. All right, we're subbed. Nope, still update pending. What's doing tonight? Just playing some DayZ. I am fucking sick as a dog right now, so apologies. Yeah, I'm like I said, I've sat on the couch all day yesterday, and I don't want to do that again. I was bored shitless. And I've also haven't streamed in ages. The purple blue key card, yeah. Dude, what is taking so long with these mods? Kaylin getting that chicken soup airdrop as well. So one of those. I found the best combo, bro. Chicken soup, if you got like a little, like chills. If you got like chills a bit. Chicken soup, like hot chicken soup, like the cup soup. With a little bit, like little bit noodles. Not like actual noodles, like cup, like mainly liquid. And then you have a cyclone icy pole. And it just fucking fixes you up. Don't do this life, but go on Twitch and go to Poker VR. There's a motherfucker jerking his gherkin there. What? Let me have a look at this shit. What the fuck? Poker VR. How do I find this? I don't see it. I see this shit, man. I know what you're on about. Player Ross is Kobe. Look, I don't really feel like being in a call with anyone right now while this sick. Because then I'll start talking heaps and then I'll have a coughing fit. I'm going to try and talk not much. I'm going to talk minimal amounts. Why is this taking so long? What up, Quixen? Video was googling, bro. For some reason, the video did so well in the first day, and now it's like tanked a bit. I got like 17k in a day, which is really good. Now it's like slowly picking up. You don't sound great. Nope. I'm pretty sure I got bleach poisoning. Not even kidding. Or some shit. Or sickness. Yeah, that was good. Gallipoli flashbacks. Which is funny. Caitlin, I laugh at that one. Dude, I should play like fucking Elden Ring at some point. Came for another little Elden Ring game sesh. What up, Void? Hey, is this fucking... Have I verified my files? Yeah, I'll try beef, Caitlin, please. Just, yeah, one chicken, one beef. Thank you. Alright, I guess I just try and play. I don't know what's... What the fuck? Why is nothing... There we go. Thoughts on Modern Warfare 2? Like the new remake? Look, it's probably just gonna die off in like a week, like every other COD. Because it was good at first, and now they're just trying to scam money. Nah, like, they're like cup noodles. Look, chat, we'll see how we go, by the way. I'm very much intending on playing chill. Like, not being too loud and shit. Because I feel sick. Come on, get me in the fucking game, cunt. Meagering. Sure, please. Yeah, I'll try that. Verify files on Steam. You do it on this. You only have to do it on this if you have the DZSA launcher. Bro! Why is it not downloading? Hello? How long are you going away for? Twenty-ninth to the 3rd. I'm not going tomorrow. I don't think I'll be able to. I'm gonna be too sick. Manually repair the mods. Why is it still downloading? What the fuck? Dude, this shouldn't take this long. Not in the mood for this. Why? So I have to verify on Steam. Fuck it. Oh wait, it's patching. So like it's linked to the DSZSA launcher. 274. Big quick maths. I don't fucking know. Okay, it's done. I don't know, is it done? Is this game finished? Miss these, baby. Wait, what? I don't know if the game's working. Holy shit, dude. Fucking half an hour later. Chat, I deleted TikTok today. Probably already want to reinstall it. TikTok plague your brain, man. That's why I uninstalled it. I saw the Harry TikTok. I'm like, yeah, I needed this reminder. I was like, bro, I literally don't remember the last 5 TikToks from watching this one right now. And I'm like, that is so true. I have to delete this right now. It like freaked me out low key. Yeah. Kind of scary, man. I have been having memory loss too. Literally been having like memory loss. Which is a bit monka. My grandma fiends the tox. Fuck. Get her off, man. Bro, isn't Instagram Reels the shit? That's what you should get on. Instagram Reels is the thing that everyone likes. I feel like it's less toxic. Can someone fucking kill the TikTok app already? Like, YouTube, can you hurry up and get these shorts out and pay cunts a shit ton for them? So you can just fucking kill TikTok already? Fuck me. Just kill TikTok already, man. Why are you always sick? I don't know, bro. AIDS. I don't know. I'm always sick. I'm fucking over it. I bought some of these. We're having these.
Me wow is poggers as fim so addicted.
Me wow is poggers as fuck. Me wow is pog. New wow is what you meant. New wow or new Overwatch? I don't know which one you mean. Thank you, Hazard, though. Super, thank you for the prime. Do I have a sleeping bag? You're gonna have to run, yeah. Kill a whole, like, whole gaming session. Just to run there. Don't tell me my game just crashed. No, shit spawn. I spawn with a battery, what the fuck? Colby, 5 gifted for getting this. 5 gifted. That was so close. Ah, oh, you fucker. Ah! Oh, Oxy. Alright, I'm gonna have to run. I have to run to the new base. How's the sickness going? Look, better than yesterday. I was fucked yesterday. Now I'm a lot better now. I was really bad yesterday, bro. The fuck? Is that Slytherin? Fuck was that? Why my fucking chair make noise? No shit has spawned. Bruh. Actually, this spawn ain't too bad. Who's Kivas in the group? Who the fuck is that? we're gonna be really loud for you guys. Who the fuck's Kivas? Kill me, zombos. Who the fuck's Kivas kicking him? I don't know who that is. I'm kicking him. I don't know who it is. Thanks. All right, good spawn. Let's go. What's this? Oh! Do we have sleeping bags at base? Spare? Or no? I might keep this and drop it in case I get shot at. I'm gonna keep this just in case. My audio seems really low. Maybe because I got beanie on. Oh, good spawn. Cram it. Some pudding, a sleeping bag. I'm gonna run a Krasnov and get police station loot. Hey, hi. What the fuck is that?
No monk.
A booger?
No monk. No monk.
What a lad. How much was that?
$5.
That's pretty good. Nice. Oh no. Shit, man.
How you going?
Yeah, I'm alright. Bit low energy, but not doing too bad.
Anything?
Can you please pull this up? Yeah, thank you. Just water, please. Guns, vests, helmets, and shit. Yeah, look, I'm only gonna be on until 8 PM, but I'm gonna try and get. Some plays going. Thank you. Sig. Thank you. Bye. Look, I don't know if it was bleach poisoning, alright? It was just very coincidental that I woke up after being in a mist of half bottle of bleach for about half an hour. And then woke up very fucked the next day. But Caitlin's sick too, so I don't know. I literally like hotbox with bleach. The problem was, when I used the spray, it wouldn't go to like, you know how you can adjust the spray bottle so it's like a straight line of, like a water pistol? Or it's like a mist? I couldn't get the water pistol setting on it. So I was just like clouding myself. You want to use M2? I'll see when I get there. I'm very low energy, by the way, so
Don't expect too much out of me. Like, if I laugh, I'm probably going to have to hop off if I have a coughing fit. Like, if I laugh too hard, I will have a coughing fit and have to hop off. What up, stupid dad, idiot? Sleeping bag soon. Sucks, vape. Yeah, well. If I smoke cigs, I don't know, man. Leave me alone. Opinions on being a fat. Bro, you're saying some whack shit. I'm just gonna permaban you. You're a bit weird. No offense. See ya. Alright. So weird, what the fuck? Right. Bitcoin nails. Fuck. Spaghetti? Yoink. Trash house, nothing in here. But Reaper Games. Is there any point checking these? I gotta drop this sleeping bag at some point. It's a trash pistol. I think I need my sleeping bag instead. So I can get a backpack, potentially. Suit jacket. What is that? Road trip was fun, man. Very fun. Ciggies. Dude, why does my audio sound so low? Oh, the headset's not even cranked up. Wait, it wasn't even... You motherfucker, I wasn't even charging it the whole time. I was literally charging it for like so long. Fucker. Alright, well now I'm gonna be stuck with this white noise until it's charged a bit. I got like white noise. So did we get offline or something? What happened? Oh, at least it says no build zone now. On enemies, true. I need to find a backpack so I can get a gun. Need a backpack. Where can I find a backpack? here. No, this doesn't have like any loot. I can only hear white noise right now. So I might get munted. Literally can't hear shit. I can play sleeping bag in here. Shoddy shells. Military barrel, it's good for bases. If you want to make a base. Buckshot. Anything good in here? Come on, man. Give me a backpack or something. Please. Baba. Concentration is real. I'm literally just like in a void of white noise because my headset right now. Fucking. That's all I can hear because I'm charging my headset. I thought I charged it, but the thing wasn't plugged in properly, so. My mistake, bruh. I'll place this here and set this here while going. No spawns. Nothing. It's a bit weird. This cop shop has nothing. Yeah, some places just don't spawn shit, eh? It's so weird. A little helmet, I guess. Oh wow, that's really bad. Rubber bullets. Shoot. It's not the best. Oh. Let's go. Fuck, I need a fucking backpack, bruh. Wait, these places spawn them, I'm pretty sure. Wait, what? Shoddy? Man, I gotta charge this. This headset's fucking annoying. There's gotta be a way to like make this white noise not feed through the headset. Alright, I think I might drop my sleeping bag over here. play with any mods? Yeah, I'm playing Rearmed right now. It's pretty much just Rust, but in DayZ and Tarkov. I always forget to charge everything and all that. My PC's been on for like 2 weeks straight. I don't ever turn it off or anything. I'm a big spud. Dude, there's a way to, Can you guys hear me? Hello? There was a way to make this not loop through with white noise. I did it once. What up, Woot? Woot, woot. How's your day? Not too bad, man. Feeling a bit better. Still a bit crook. The old base there, someone's using that barn. If you unplug charger but keeps orcs in white noise should go. Yeah, I know. But like, it also was charging one time while not fucking doing that, so I don't know. Let's stop for a little food break. Peaches. Try and get back to base. Come on, have a munch. Full food. Fully fed, bah! Fully fed. Wait, I've still got to run fucking 4Ks? Bruh. The feck. Where do I drop my sleeping bag? Do I drop it now? I think we drop it here, just in case. Yeah, fuck them, I'm dropping it here. There we go. Just in case. Pretty ran so far. Yeah, I know, that's what I thought. So I drop it now, and if I die near the base, at least some timer if the bag's killed. So then I can easily get back again. What up, Rising? How you doing, bah? Nah, man, I just record with OBS and it shows on my other computer when I'm recording. Because, Trollsy, if you know Trollsy, coded a whole new map hider for, like, DayZ users as well. Because you can't, like, hold the map down on DayZ, you have to toggle it. So he's like coded all that, which is pretty dope. I was the lucky one of the lucky people he sent it to, so shout out Trollsy. Shots. Get kidded, then we kill the dogs. I'm not gonna be on for long, I'm gonna be on for another 2 hours, but maybe hop on later. I was just bored shitless yesterday. I sat down, I'm like, oh, I just wanna play games, but I was just not in a state. I just was definitely not in a state. Still want to try that split screening with myself in DayZ video. I think that would go pretty hard. Just takes so much energy to do. Should focus on like two things going on at once. Content is from the mental breakdowns. Yeah, you'd love to see that, wouldn't you? Come on, man. It's about the plays. The loot. The losses. Little kick going, it's not too bad. Alright, I'm nearly there. Last little jog. It's a little military thing here, dude. I could fucking go there and loot something. But I gotta get a sleeping bag at main. Dude, I don't know if I've got the energy for a breakdown right now because I'm so sick or excitement from loot. I feel fucked. I feel better though, I'm coughing way less. Like, I want to do this trip for the boys, but I just don't want to get anyone sick. It's my only issue. I've done a COVID test, I'm not positive. So, I don't know. I just don't want to get the lads sick. Hey, I'm like one of those people, I don't give a shit if people get me sick, but I just hate getting other people sick. Oh, Kaza.
Better need sleeping bag on base.
Oh, we built in the good pub. That pub's decent. I like that pub. I like that. Keen to see what this new and improved pub's looking like. Server's a bit laggy. The fuck. Kaza, thank you for 3 months. Thank you, dude. Alright, boys, I'll be there in a sec. Then I might go AFK, let my headset charge for a bit longer. Has the server been lagging still or something? I feel like it's been lagging heaps. Fact, man, it's a long time ago, bro. Nice to see ya. Oh. Yoink. Whose is this? It's mine now. Gimme, gimme. It's mine. Give it here. Hey, Valk. I don't know if that was anyone's sleeping bag from the group, but I yoinked it. Hopefully not. Dude, the server's lagging like shit still. Or is that just me? I don't know. Alright, that took about half an hour to get here. Fantastic. Yeah, I had like the flu like less than a month ago. Now I'm fucking sick again. Holy shit. Who's been building this? The new pub. Holy fuck. What the f- bro, what is going- What is this? Rev! Hello?
Welcome. You're standing in the where the garage is gonna be. That's the plans.
Is this the only entry to the base?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I like it. Looks nice. What the fuck?
Pretty stacked up, mate.
Holy shit. Bruh. What have I come back to? Fully base? Fully done up base, bro? What the fuck? Damn. Okay. Give
Get
me that.
Up, mate.
Fuck yeah.
Full kit, mate.
Full
got a big
kit
job.
Time. Fuck me.
It's time to raid.
I gotta drop my sleeping
bag. Time to get rid of the fucking neighbors.
Wait, we're raiding. Let me get this sleeping bag. Shit. Where can I put my sleeping bag, bro? There's no room.
There's an unclaimed one. It's just claimed one. It's not there.
This one here.
Oh man, I don't know. I feel like someone's gonna set that. Someone might accidentally set that. I'm gonna put mine here. Oh shit. Authorize. I'm just gonna put one here.
Just take this red one here.
Green camo, bro. Need the camo.
Oh yeah, they won't see that, will they?
Nah, not at all. Oh! Oh! Can Can I grab whatever?
Yeah.
Alright, thanks.
Except for the gold AK.
Holy shit. What the fuck?
Gold AKs fails, mate.
Fair enough, fair enough. Holy
mate,
shit.
Gold AK is the fucking base mascot. Save that from the last base I got ready.
Bruh. This base is fucking nice.
There's meds downstairs in the fridge as well.
I'm gonna check. Dude, there's so much shit.
Do you
wanna
be demolition or do you wanna be on lookout for the raid?
For me?
Yeah.
You can throw the C4, mate.
I'm not fussed, man.
Or the boys.
What gun do I grab? The fuck? Give me that.
Keep that raid backpack in there if you can. That's what I log with before the stuff.
Alright.
Any other though?
What is this? A scar? HK? What the fuck? Bro, we're actually loaded. Sorry, Sha, I can just hear white noise on these headphones, so like, it's not the nicest thing to listen to. Let me just get kitted up. Alright, let me take these off. I can't deal with this white fucking noise, bro. Fuck's under my keyboard. Holy shit. How's this for a gun? Can I use this?
The clothes are downstairs as well. Want a proper look?
I don't like that scope. How's listening out? Decent. Decent. Oh shit. Look at all these meds. I'm going to grab some of this. Oh, what the fuck? Splints as well? What do these morphines do again? I forgot. Alright, this is fine for now. I can just keep this. Store the shoddy.
Hey, we keep this one. This is a good one.
Let me grab these cargo pants. Boys, I can't hear, so I'm charging my headset. Wait, I hear music.
Too loud.
Give me a sec.
Oh!
What is this? Pong rave music?
That one's loud.
That's dude, the lot. Lads are kidded. Alright, what bait? Hang on, give me a sec. I'm gonna go AFK.
Stuff in
okay?
Here, you haven't seen jackets and shit.
Take your time, mate.
Doo doo doo. Absolute tune. Bro, what? Give me this. What the fuck? Give me this. Yeah, yeah.
That one's a bit too high pitch.
Shit, fuck 'em.
Getting the full kit going first, chat, alright? Getting the full kit going. The lads have been at work, bro. They've been getting shit done. gloves. Fuck. Ah! Bro, I can't scroll too quick. Fucking finger. Alright, this is a good kit. Take this. Give me those black MVGs. Beautiful black kit. Sorry chat, I'm just focusing on getting kitted right now. Alright, I'm gonna go AFK and then I guess we'll get this ray going. Oh, gimme a nade. Flashbang slash grenade? Gimme. Gimme, gimme. Gimme, gimme, bruh. I'll be right back, chat. Alright. I'm gonna go AFK and I'll be right back and then we can do this raid, I guess.
You ready, mate?
I'll be right back. Oh, shit. Alright, be right back.
What are you looking at, Mason?
You looking at, mate?
Oh, we can loot him.
Gimme, gimme.
Put the key in his pocket.
Where your pants gone, mate?
Where you took the key from?
Oh, okay.
Put his pants back on, mate.
Can I put his pants on?
Come on. This guy's got a pack of cigarettes at all times.
On the ground here, who wants?
There we go. Have I been duct taped? I'm guessing I have, of course.
What happened,
mate? You alright,
mate?
Fuck you. I know what you did. Get me out of these cuffs! Get me out!
There, bro.
That's it. I'll fucking pull an aid.
What was that? Take your pants off.
Ooh. I'll pull an aid.
I got the key, got the key.
I'll pull an aid.
I got the key, bro.
Are you gonna pull a nade with no fucking?
Yeah, gotcha.
Have a look in your backpack, mate. Have a look in your backpack. I put something in there.
Oh shit! Thanks, bro. Thank you, man.
We're ready to go, mate. Get your face paint on.
I've done
it. Get a twister.
Get me out. Who's got the key?
Not again, Mason.
Bro. Fuck's sake. Alright.
Fuck it.
Which base are we raiding?
I handcuffed someone that I shot the other day. It was Pog.
Mate, the bloody neighbors. Take all of our nails.
Are we going straight for the base?
Yep.
Where's the face paint at, boys?
Face paint. Where is it? Wait, can I put... Oh, do I mix those hats? Oh, give me these, brah! Give me these ones!
My character's ginger!
Did it change hair colour?
Bro, you're growing a fat.
What the fuck?
Oh, mate. What's happened there? What the fuck?
Face paint on.
Give me some.
Hey, you're blonder. open.
Who's got it? Who's got the faceplate?
Oh, he's in the top box, down here.
Oh yeah, got it. Alright.
Bro, what the fuck are you? What is that?
I'm Shrek, mate. That is a swamp.
What the fuck?
We're in the swamp.
Alright, I look like a fucking chameleon
right, boys,
with
let's
this.
Let's fucking get the dogs up.
Change in one.
Grab someone. Oh, fuck.
Alright. Digital. Goose's juice, thank you for 6 months. Dude, farewell's fucking kitted as, bro.
You and Cyrus, we're going to be breaching team. Throwing all that right. C4 down.
Sounds good.
Number and Fail are going to be the people in the bushes.
Alright, I'll deal with this one.
Digital camo, bro.
Wait, so we're breaching?
Yep. All meet right. You and Cyrus.
Sounds good. I hate this ACOG scope, bro. I love this scope. This is my favorite scope. Getting ready to drop some kids. We're about to raid, man. So if you've joined, you've picked a good time. Where are all the scopes?
I'm gonna do it at night time too.
Upstairs.
Okay. Oh, sweet. Here we go. Give me Goog scope. Googing. Kind of fuck with this chest plate a bit more. Yo! Compensator? Do I get a suppressor on this? I think suppressor. .40 round mag. Can't go wrong. I'm impressed with the base. Looks nice.
Cheers.
Raid time now? Night time, yes.
Okay, hold on.
Yep.
Yes, sir.
We'll go to the other pub so you guys can get code.
Honestly, we don't know if we have enough, but we're gonna send it. Hope it splash damages it.
Nah, should be right. 4C4, bro. Fuck. That's gotta do some sort of damage.
Oh, bang, Shrek.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
Alright, ready?
Alright.
Let's go! Do we have some epic radio music?
What'd you say?
We'll do it without the music, or we'll just, let's just go.
Fuck the music. There's been lots of shots, to be honest. We saw last person shots all doors.
Alright, raid time chat. Here we go. Alright, lead the way.
Close the door, Cyrus.
It might be online as well.
Dude, I got the full kit. Wait, what's this for? Using this consume morphine. What does that mean? I don't get knocked out for 10 minutes, right? Yeah, Goomba said close the doors. Holy shit. Dude, I picked the perfect time to join. We're about to do a raid. Oh, these dogs, bro. That's who we're raiding. Alright, I'm gonna smash down a morphine real quick. Have a munch. have a swig as well. This is what we're breaking into, these guns. This base here?
Yep.
Yeah, that's right. Right idea.
Alright.
You gotta keep his position. Oh.
Make sure you put it on the door.
Yep. Ready? Temp 4!
Yeah, I'll cover
you. Go, go, go.
Monka S, bro. Holy shit.
Let's get him, boys.
Heads down, boys.
Is this gonna blast me in the head? Dude, I don't know if that's gonna break through. Might need two for it. Two for that door.
High alert once it blows.
Alright, I'm getting down.
Counters will come.
Breach and clear.
Breach and clear, boys.
Fuck.
Go, go, go.
Ah,
go,
shit. Go, we need two. We need two. I should have placed two. I should have placed two, fuck. Ooh, D-phone.
Second one's on.
I reckon I can... Boys. I reckon I can prone here.
There's top windows up there too, bro. You could open them if he's online.
Do you reckon I can prone here? Oh, fuck, I'm not risking it. Get back. Do raid time. Look at my character, bro. So silly.
Brace for impact.
Brace for impact. Moving in. Move, move, move. What the fuck? What is this?
It's a gate.
Wait, is this side wooden? So I could just hit this instead. It's a gate. Wait, Rising. Look at this. See how this part's wooden? We can skip the metal, maybe?
Yeah. You reckon you can hit it out?
Yeah. You can hit that instead.
That's frame. Isn't that the frame of it?
Yeah, the frame will collapse.
Side the gate.
Huh? Come on. It's the frame of the frame should be cheaper. I think.
It's a bit risky, but I don't think that's how it works, is it?
We either take them back or just slap on one now.
We've got two left. I don't know.
I reckon you do it top. I reckon you do it left as most, so it does more splash damage up the stairs. Oh, too late.
No, I haven't put it down. I haven't put it down yet.
Yeah, what if Rising was standing?
I'm gonna put two down.
Put two on.
Why'd you put two on?
Because it's a tier two, it needs two.
Should splash, hopefully.
Yeah, it'll splash something, surely. Yeah, that needs... I'm pretty sure that gate needs two C4s, because the door took two.
We would have done splash damage already from the first one, that's why.
Oh, fuck. Alright, yeah.
Splash damage upstairs. upstairs from that.
Oh well.
We can go get more if we need. Got like 500k.
The door, top doors are open. We're in. GG's.
GG's.
They have fuck all.
They're fucking broke. Don't close the doors, don't close the doors. Mason.
Wait, why?
Fuck it, we got him.
They actually have fuck all.
GG's.
These cunts are broke.
Dude.
Hey, fuck them.
Fuck them. Dude, they
we
have
no ban and we don't forget.
They have nothing. Oh well.
Can we take the sheet metal? You want to try and dismantle some shit?
Yeah, true. Have we got a crowbar or something?
Get TC and try dismantle for
I'll bring one over, give me a sec.
No, on the window and shit. Come on.
I accidentally set my base and there's... I'm just gonna go set back at ours. Bro, that... Oh, man. Why'd they have fuck all? How come they actually had fuck all? What the fuck? Why? They must have moved. That's why they left all the doors open. I reckon that was their starter or something. Oh, by the way, shit. Oh. Dude. Okay, yeah, thank you for the prime. What's going on? We just raided a base and it had like nothing. Kinda sucks. Oh, sorry lads. GG's. That sucks, man. Do you need to bring a crowbar or anything? Crowbar? Axe? I'll bring an axe. Yeah, they might have logged actually. But like, there's like no lockers or anything. Build off that back door too, yeah, I know. That makes the base really cheap to raid. Boys, you know our base is like a one door raid, right? Like, literally. One C4. Wow, there's really nothing we can kind of grab from here. Yeah, they must have logged because they had sleeping bags here. How's it a 1C4 raid? Because that backside of the pub door, 1C4 for a wall, and it will splash damage the door as well.
Should I dismantle their base? You can't raid through walls? Yeah, you can. Why wouldn't you be able to?
How's it looking?
Can't dismantle their...
Have you got the HQ? You got off yet?
Yeah, I got off yet. I got it.
16 nails in here, yoink. You need a crowbar, don't use an axe.
Huh?
Wait, stop destroying it. I need a crowbar for it.
Why? Crowbar doesn't give you anything back.
Give you nails, bro.
What? You sure? I think that's a myth. I swear Cyrus tried that. That's alright. I tried literally last wipe with a crowbar and didn't give me anything back. Bro, this face paint is not it. I gotta change this shit. Yeah, you can't. The crowbar thing's a myth. Wait, Goomba, look. This door here. You can raid through walls, dude. You can raid through doors and walls. Raid through walls. Rearmed. Huh? What? Maybe you're right. It's confusing as shit. Oh, okay, alright, gotcha. It's confusing as shit. I mean, we got two backpacks and two pairs of pants from that raid, essentially. A couple gas mask filters. Oh, what the fuck's happening? Well then. I'd say that's a bit of an L, if you ask me. I mean, at least they don't live here anymore. Now. Some sort of t-shirt. Sewing kits. Nah, true good riddance. I don't know, they must have logged or something. For sure. Where's the face paint? My shit looks fucked. Which one's oh, here. Which one do I want? Alright, yeah, true. They must have logged, I reckon. Sorry. Dude, I'm so slow today. I haven't played in a while. Bandage. Morphine, splint, grenade, flashbang. There's a workbench here. Thank you, Hybert. Oh shit, alright. Nah, I'm alright, thanks. Should be all sweet. Nah, it's...
What?
Can you please get me Noodle World?
Yeah, sure.
I can order it.
Oh, I can get it.
Let me come out for a sec.
I was gonna say you got ramen in the fridge, should we throw that out?
Yeah, it's a bit sticky. Sticky and stuff. There was nothing in this base, man. Stitch up.
Clegg.
Digital blue. Which one's the... chat, I'll be right back. Yeah, I don't know. I don't really have that big of an appetite. Come on, give me good face paint. Dude, that looks fucking munted.
Got a rash face.
Which one? Poland, UK, Woodland. All right, chat, I'll be right back. That's as good as that's gonna get. Alright, I'll be right back.
Yeah,
me
too.
Yeah, you can jump in. All right, see you soon. Bye. Dude, my brain. Yeah. Yes, please. I'll definitely have some of those. Which ones they are? Is it like a darker face paint? Let's fit my my kit. Which one is it? What up, Void? How you going, bro? Dude, I was a mess at GG's, man. Fuck's sake. I was so drunk. Which one's the darker face paint, chat? Yugoslavia? No, nice meeting you too, bro. We get the hash brown scraps buggy. I want a PvP. Are you guys still like raiding or something? What up, Steve? Bruh. Fuck, I'm gonna just keep this face paint. I've got a good kit going right now. First car is gonna be... Not really, no. I haven't. Still undecided. The fuck? I guess I'm stuck with this weird wool coat. 3 a.m. Not really. It's fucking... Oh, that's why my keyboard wasn't fixed. It's 6:49 p.m. here. Are you on a PAX next week? I don't know. I'm going to Queensland Thursday. And I don't have tickets organized or anything. So I don't know if I'm going to end up going. To be honest... I have no tickets, but I'm not too fussed. I'm sick as fuck, bro. I'm sick as fuck right now. I'm way better than yesterday, but not as bad today. Alright, I'm gonna go try and have a little scrap with someone. It's in game time. Nearly daytime. Okay, cool. No, it's not. I don't know. I don't think it's bleach poisoning, bro. Honestly. Oh, shit.
You wanna do a key code?
Sure. What key card?
You got green or yellow?
Let's do yellow.
Yeah, let's do yellow. It's a bit of a run though. I can only play for like 1 hour and 10. What was I gonna do?
The front door. Have you got it?
Oh shit. What's happened?
Have you got the card?
No, I don't, no.
Get ready, we'll go.
Yeah, I'm just gonna go to this well. Yeah, let's go do yellow. Yellow card. My mate I was with when we seen you got sick too. Oh, really? So it's probably not bleach poisoning then. Dude, yesterday I was fucked. Like, I couldn't smoke a cigarette. I just... chilled all day.
Hello, traveler.
Hello, traveler. How are you How are you going?
Fine this evening.
We ready to do a yellow card?
Where's it go to?
Military bunker.
Oh yeah, fuck nice. All
right.
Do we have the key for it?
Yeah, we got two yellow cards. Oh wait, you only need a yellow card, dude. The black key doesn't really go anywhere, I think.
Alright. Well, how do you get through the sewer bit?
You just come back out with the yellow card. The black key's more of like an exit point, I think. I'm not sure. Military bunker. Alright, let's go. Let me get all these markers off, bro. Bitcoin off. Trader off. Bandit off. I'll keep Bandit on, actually. There we go. Alright, ready? Oh shit.
Yeah. Grab, have a look at the keys too, see if we can do any of the keys.
Where are the keys?
In the safe on the keychain.
Oh, yeah.
Just hold them in your hand.
Do you want me to grab one of the yellow cards, yeah?
We got Scare Resort one.
I think you have to grab them both.
Oh, what? They're stacked?
Yeah, yeah. It's two doors, so you need two cards.
Oh, we got a black key. I think this is the entrance, though. I'm just looking at them.
The black key literally says... doesn't know what it's used for.
Key unlocks Tizzy's prison. What the fuck is that?
What?
I'm gonna do a massive roam and use a couple keys. Do the
we could do Ski Resort. We could do Ski Resort because that's near Bunker.
Yeah, take. Can
yeah,
we
let's do it.
We can't split the card though? Surely there's a way.
Nah, because it's two doors.
We just use it at once.
Oh.
You need to use them both.
Oh, okay, right. Alright, well, yeah, I'll grab the card. If you guys want to grab the keys, I'm keen.
Do you know where Tizzy's prison is?
Nope. Probably in Tizzy.
Is that the underground part we came?
We'll do that one after, maybe? That's a red key.
The fuck? Alright.
Ski Resort and two yellow cards.
Alright, let's go.
Everyone good to go?
Grab this Ski Resort key, Goomba. Wish I had a better scope. Yeah, I'm gonna play for like an hour longer and then probably hop off. Gotta help Caitlin with assignment. Wait, why are we talking about Vegas? What's happening? Fuck that, man. Casino, not Goog. Fuck casinos, bro. I hate this wool coat I've got. It looks so dumb. What's Nevada? Isn't that like snow? Like it always snows there? Like near Antarctica? Or is that in America? I don't know. Shit, the wipe is in like 2 weeks. A little bit longer. Let's go the doubling up method on roulette. Easy. think we need to group up. Just stay a bit separated. It's always better like that, because you get the trade, not just get like mowed down by a 30 round mag. I love this scope, but it's only good for like SMGs. This is not very ideal for an M4. The Spectre scope is where it's at. It's a recoil lock on this. Fuck, this thing's modded as shit. Players, bro. 7 o'clock should be peak time. I guess it's Tuesday. If anyone has any good, like, gaming chair recommendations, can they put them in the Discord? Shit squeaks all the time, bro. You're gonna need an upgrade. Chair meta. Imagine that. That'd be funny as. Surely hacked crate drops or something? That'd be pretty epic. Oh shit. Shots. I just need to disable something on this app thing. There we go. Thank you. There we go. Now I shouldn't accidentally alt-tab. Horror games during October? Maybe. I can. I definitely feel a lot better today. I smashed down the cold and flus, Panadol. Don't feel too bad right now. I'll be the bait, lads. Me and Cyrus will be the bait. Hopefully someone just shoots at us and you just trade them. These hay barrels out here, lifesavers sometimes. If you get behind one of those, you're sweet. Bait with keycard, exactly. I'll hold it in my hands too. Guys, look. What up, Quickson?
Got
Go to the tree line, go to the tree line.
Nah, man. Wait, take this key card. I want to shoot him. Oh, that could be a base.
Give me the key card, man. Give me the key card.
The tree line. You're crazy.
Did you get it? Did you get it?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. That could be a base for sure.
No more W.
Do I see a cunt right here? Man. I need a sniper, bro. I seen a guy right there. He's running to the green double story. Oh shit.
Deadly
what direction? I don't know. I think he's ran into the town now.
Let's go focus on the mission.
Yeah, but PvP. PvP, bro.
Now we got fucking bunker keycard on us.
The PvP will come, mate. Don't you worry.
Alright. Man, the footage you sent is crazy. So much happened, dude. It's so good.
The soccer field.
It's good footage. We'll be right. Wait, do a Sue. Sue. Fuck.
Wait, watch this goal, ready? Watch this goal.
Did you throw it? Oh.
Fuck!
What the fuck was that?
Oh, shit. Oh, run, boys, run! Run!
Is my headset dead again?
Get to the tree line.
Dude, I want to go to that.
You want to?
Yes. Dude, we all just get in the house, pick them off like flies.
Fuck that, dude. There's probably like a whole 10 man zerg.
True. I guess you're right. Yeah, Quixen, there was a lot of good stuff that happened in that footage. Towards the end, especially. The double slug, I'm keen to see how you edit that. Double slug heli kill. And they could probably live in that school building as well. Just snipe us from there.
Yeah, man, they'll have bags and shit, fuck
that. Oh, yeah, they've got, like, fucking wood walls all up there.
Black screen.
Oh shit. What scope do you got? There's some binoculars. Yeah, that's a big base. I don't want to peek
that.
There's
a base south in that big old
school. Yeah, yeah. Okay, that is a pretty big fucking town. Are you loading back in? Might want to just force close. Oh shit, fucking make sure my gun's on full auto. Don't want that mistake again. I need a better scope, dude. This scope's kind of making me monk. I can't like zoom in better with this. Bit sick, yeah, my dude.
Gotta restart his PC. see.
Okay.
His character's running in the spot.
Oh no. Oh, he just DC'd instantly. Fuck. They all got like a spare scope that like double zooms in. For my HK.
No, I don't.
That's all good. Keep a lookout on that fucking school building. There's probably people camping in there. Alright, while Goomba's restarting PC, I'm gonna go AFK. Hi! Excellent. Yep, it's my toilet. What'd I miss? It's coming back on.
Good to go, boys.
Alright, let's go. Caitlin Battle's up with the goods. I'm quite kitted, chat. A lot of loot. Shit, my desk is a mess. Chat, I'm not gonna lie, I think that game of subs actually made me feel a bit better. Somehow. I feel way better now. What up, Jono? Oh. Ooh, thank you. Oh. Oh, thank you so much.
You want more corn crackies?
Nah, that's okay. Thank you.
Have a good stream. Enjoy.
Thank you. Bye. Okay, this is clutch. I don't know if I'm going packs. I don't have tickets. I'm supposed to be going to Queensland tomorrow, and I thought that PAX was this weekend.
Yeah, good call, Mason. In the trade
line. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just kind of WK'ing.
He's learning.
Well, I'm probably gonna get domed because I'm focusing on eating food. Save for holidays, fucking wage. Yeah. But like with COVID, a lot of things are a bit cheaper now. I know like Thailand at the moment's like 1,000 with a 5-star hotel return for like 4 days-ish, like around that kind of margin. I'm pretty tempted to go with Caitlin. But there's just so much misfit stuff going on. Takeaway noodles. Pretty good. I've had an appetite all day, so. WA, there's nothing to do there, man. People be at PAX still. I reckon they're just gonna, like, I'm not a fan of those events with COVID and stuff now. Fucking just, you get sick every time you go. So I don't even really want to go, period. I'd rather go to Queensland. Prawn crackers. Loot. Is this? Yeah, it's a good way to meet up with, like, friends online, for sure. Goomba, you went the longest direction. You gotta do it. You gotta... This is the door here, bro. Where's it going?
The hill on the west.
Yep. Oh, am I getting the dude, I'm getting that inventory glitch again. I swear it's only when we go here.
Yeah, I'm hitting shit, like...
Sorry,
yeah,
boys, sweat the scenic route.
This place is scuffed, bastard, I said it.
This place is fucking scuffed. 10 FPS. Let's go! Oh. What the fuck?
Open sesame!
Still open, perfect.
Number 2. This is why it's 2.
Open sesame.
Can you close that front door?
Oh, we might get locked in. Maybe not. I don't know.
Nah, fuck them. Close it.
If you know cunts are in the fucking vents over here.
The fuck just happened?
I just go through the door.
I phased through that bitch.
Dude, what the fuck?
My energy's not working. Fuck.
Alright, in here, boys, in here. What is it?
Oh! What is that?
Oh, that's pretty sick. Oh, this one opens, Mason. You just have to get the right angle.
Damn. I think you, like, prone or something. Is Goomba stuck back there because his MVGs don't work?
Yeah.
My MVGs are not, like, they're on.
Oh, I almost had it, almost had it.
I can't see it. Oh, what the fuck? Now they turn on.
How the fuck do you get this crate?
Oh yeah.
I'll let you boys try. You wanna have a look at the other stuff?
Yeah, sure. Is there any like gun crates or anything?
Crate for some.
What? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck?
What was the other one? SV-98?
Remington and SV-98.
Oh, I just got a breach charge. Nice.
A what?
Yo,
C4, nice.
Let's have a look.
Homemade or heavy?
Heavy, heavy.
What the fuck?
Oh, heavy. That's fucking good. And
holy
so
shit.
Tom got that helmet.
That is...
Wait, does that take out sheet metal walls?
Yeah, sheet metal in one hit. So I'm wearing that helmet.
They sell for 600k. Alone. You have to buy them for 800.
And you know what this... Oh, fuck. Anyone want my fast MT helmet?
Yeah, I'll rock it.
Alright, it's in the crate.
You want me to hold some of the guns or not? Oh yeah, shit, you're ginger too.
Alright, that's all the loot.
Do you want us to hold one of the guns?
Yeah. What's the SV-98? Is that any good?
Tendency.
Oh, it's not the best.
We've got a few of them. Looks alright.
Looks juicy.
What the fuck?
Alright, take this Remington.
Yeah,
Alright.
That's pretty worth. Did you get the other duffel bag?
I got an SR as well. What the fuck that is.
I'll take that if you want. How you use that? That's sick.
The fuck?
Looks juicy.
It's got a tripod on the end of it.
It's like a semi-auto sniper.
What bullets does it take?
308 or 7.62.
Oh fuck.
I'm gonna try
that. Oh, it's a semi-auto, is it?
Yeah.
That's not even a sniper, that's a semi-auto. With 308, that's fucked.
Yeah, but you could just use it as a sniper. Anyone want this SV-98? Drop a scope for it.
I can take it.
Alright, we're gonna go. I'll make a ping for it.
Okay, resort, yeah?
Oh shit. I gotta like relog because my inventory is glitching and shit.
It's just. See, it's happening with me too. It's not a big deal.
I think.
Okay.
I think you can, well, if you run out of here, then it'll stop doing that.
Hopefully, yeah. It's not game breaking, you'll be right.
It's fucking tripping
me out. I
think
it's there, I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, be careful of campers.
I'm running back to this tree line, see if it stops doing the glitch.
That marker on the left, nice.
Oh, it really just does it there, what the fuck? Fucking dead body here? Can't dead bodies everywhere? The fuck?
Oh, this is sketchy as. Oh, the naked bodies there.
Any more? No more dead bodies? I gotta eat my food, boys. I haven't eaten all day. There's no point having this visor, bro. Fuck. Don't really do much.
Go to that top marker first, because it might be there. I don't know where it is.
I just found a random helmet, there might be someone here.
Dead body, I think. Maybe not. Nah.
I'll clear the area before we go in.
Guys, clear. I'm having a munch.
Dude, it'd be so funny if you could take the ski lifts. That'd be hilarious.
In here, boys.
What the fuck?
Pablo? Safe up here, boys. Cracking it? Yep, she's cracked.
Oh!
Oh, big cash. Oh.
Stonks. There's a duffel here. Duffel right here. Can't open it. You have to get the angle.
It's only 31k, but yeah, not bad.
A vehicle lockpick.
Oh, what's up, mate? Really?
Yeah.
We found a vehicle back there, bro. Did anyone mark it?
The fuck?
Nah, didn't have any of the doors or anything.
There's another key. Oh, that you could have just gone.
Another duffel down here, boys.
What's another
one?
What
was in it?
There was. All there was a fucking a D phone SSD card.
You can drink for the tap, what the fuck?
Oh, I don't know about that, bro.
Oh, drinking. This thing went as poison, cunt.
Fucking no bleach beer or tap, mate.
I need water.
Anyone have water?
Who's that?
Who the fuck is that?
Who's that? Who the fuck is that?
Hey, buddy, we don't want no trouble, alright?
We just came for a fucking little beer, bro. Just a beer up out here.
They kidded the West.
They kidded, man. They kidded.
Oh my fucking god, bro. Are you serious? You gotta be fucking kidding me, right? Why is there just cunts outside?
Looking for water?
Yeah, water, please. Water, man?
Me no English?
No English? Espanol?
No habla English?
English.
No habla English?
English only.
Yo soy padre. No hablo inglés.
No hablo inglés. ¿Por qué?
Porque amigo.
Yo soy padre.
Amigo, yes, amigo.
Amigo.
Cabrón. Amigo, cabrón.
Bro, what are you guys gonna kill us? Oh, I'll take that as a yes. Hit the deck, boys!
Amigo!
Please, no kill! Please! Oh!
Hand up, amigo! Hand up and go out, amigo!
Come with that!
Get up, go!
Stop closing the door, amigo!
Please! Fuck off! Shit.
Good one, Sean.
Close door. What the fuck is happening?
I'm dead outside.
Full dead? The bride out front?
Who's sniping outside?
Bruh. Got a swig. Might go loot him.
Don't.
Well, get comfy, boys. Gonna be here for a bit. Don't do it. Don't do it.
You're the only one left, amigo!
Oh my god, what the fuck? How are these guys so Chad? Worst timing, bro. I had to eat my food.
Grab a gun and run over there, they're holding it down. Hopefully we make it before restart.
That's so far away.
I just have to commit to the run. Run, bro.
Is there a better gun? Loot, loot, grab gun, go.
They're still holding it down, they killed one or two.
I know what to grab, I know what gun to grab. Oh here, full MP5 mag.
I'm gonna get going now.
Alright, I'll catch up. Fuck 'em. The best kit in town. Nah, probably shouldn't do that. Just can't take shit gear. I'll catch up. Just give me a sec. Let me get a good scope. Bit of scope, bro. Hello. It's a P90 mag. Well, hoods. Not really much to grab here. Food as well. Water. I should have ran. I should have started running. Dude, why am I so fucking shit right now at this game? Fuck this. I just think that's not gonna happen though. It's too unlikely. Yeah, it's not gonna happen. No point running back. It's just inevitable. There was too many of them. No point. No, it's so far away, bro. It's like 7k run. It's gonna take 20 minutes to get there. And there was like 6 of them, yeah. So that's a GG's. GG no re. Yeah, boys, I just think that was not going to happen. That was big GG's right there. Yeah. Oh, well. Win some, you lose some. Fuck, it kind of sucks, but it's whatever. Leather sewing kits at all? Massive owl. Oh, you can't repair backpacks, I don't think. Sorry, I'll just take this one. There we go.
I reckon there was 8 to 12 of them.
Probably.
In chat. That's what they said.
Wait, what? They said there was like 8 of them.
It was 12.
One of them says they're 12 deep, yeah.
The fuck? Yeah, there's no winning that then.
Nah, we gave it our best shot.
I'm gonna re-kit and go like closer in the area somewhere.
Easy.
What's with this inventory glitch shit, bro? Spaghetti. There we go. To your con with the silence Mosin dough. Better scopes. I don't like know where everything is in the base right now. Well, GG's, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna just eat my fruit.
Maybe go take a break. I'll be back. Oh, fuck. I'd say this kit works. Where's all the ammo? Where's all the ammo and all that? I don't know if I trust this fucking canteen, bro. Tablets anywhere? Are there any chlorine tablets or like meds?
Probably in the med box.
Med box. No meds. Yeah, I saw chlorine tablets. There we go. I'm not trusting this fucking water, bro. I'd say it's a pretty safe kit to go with. With some Mosin rounds. Mosin rounds, where they at? A Mosin. Here we go, 4. Mosin rounds. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna go for a little roam and hop off soon. If you guys wanna come for a roam, I'm gonna go to Troitsky.
Yeah, give me like 2 minutes and come.
Is it?
Do I need jackets?
I think they're bottom floor. The MP5 SD scopes in so quickly. Like, look at that. It's so bad. A fucking P90. I want that. I want P90. We'll see. Give me a sec. See if it's got mag ammo for it. Pistol suppressor anywhere? Yes. Serious sight. It's fucking massive. heading off a like that. That's better. Yeah, definitely using P90. Fuck yeah. Oh no. I think we got enough. 5.7.
Fuck.
Face paint it. I'm not sure. I think I put it back in that crate you're looking at, but I don't know. Excited for tomorrow. Yeah, bro, but I think I might have to come on the Thursday just to make sure I don't get you guys sick, you know? Because I'm still feeling very under the weather. I'm very excited, though. It's going to be good. I think just to be safe, unless you guys don't care that I'll most likely get you sick, I will come tomorrow. Because I don't have COVID or anything. I did a test. I just feel really bad if I got you guys sick. So, maybe just wear a mask if you're that worried. Yeah, true. Yeah. I'll see how I go. I'll talk to Ryan. Who's shooting, bro? The fuck? Oh, man, this... Fucking... ammo for the P90 is hard to come around. Yeah, but I'm very excited. It's gonna be good fun. Fuck off, Ali. Get out of here. I'm crooked as fuck. Alright, I'm gonna run over.
Where is it?
What the fuck? Have meds in the car for you, be right. Yeah. No, too, yeah. The fuck's that? Southwest? That's a military base! Let's go.
Closes.
That sounds like a kilometer away, I reckon.
I think it's at Polsovo.
Base down there, surely it's getting raided. Counter.
Nah, but I should see you tomorrow, bro, most likely. I woke up way better today, so I'm like even a good old game of subs, code misfit / Zuck. Fucking actually helped you out a bit, so pretty pog.
8 minutes to restart, so be careful. I reckon yep. We just send it, fuck him,
I'm sending it, bro. Right in there. I think it's at this town here.
Get like 3 kills, rolls back, get another 3 kills.
Exactly.
Add to that KD.
dude, wasting Bremen. That's the guy that said he killed us is apparently getting raided. Surely.
The fuck?
Fuck him, deserved.
Silence P90, can't go wrong. Must have been like here. One of the buildings or something.
It's gotta be here, bro.
Yeah, yeah. My headset is so low because I got a beanie on. He's got to be looting in one of these houses, I reckon. My guess is this fucking building. I see him. Think they're dead? Dead. Fucking loot.
In the piano building. In the space here.
There's a guy in there.
I think so. One more inside base.
Clear this thing, clear this.
The fuck? Let me heal. Should be fine for now. He's definitely in the piano building.
Gumbo reckons there's one guy in the yellow house.
Yellow house? Is this yellow? That house there?
I don't know.
One right next to us. One right here. False alarm.
Get a blaze.
Where's the second body at?
Here. Get a blaze on him, if anyone can hold that.
Well, you just killed the guy that's been piping up for like 2 weeks to us, Mason.
Did I? The fuck?
Yeah, the storyline's been brewing. It keeps on piping up in chat.
Fuck him.
Call me soulmate, every dog has their day.
Talk shit, get hit, bro. Alright, let's move out. I think we looted most of them. Fuck, I gotta reload. That was scuffed. I need to go back, use sewing kit on my Need more ammo for my P92. Dude, silence Mosin scuffed as, bro. I don't know how that shit works. Alright, I'm gonna have to hop off for a bit. I might be back on later, I'm not sure. Let's see how we go. Let me get back to base first, reload my P90s. And do be scuffed. Hey, I'm not hopping off yet. I have to reload and maybe paint my gun and stuff. Fix my jacket as well. Pretty swag cash money kit. I don't mind this. P90 fucking shreds, dude. Wouldn't mind a bit of scope, but... Some guy piping up in chat, what the fuck? Fuck him. I might be on later. Gonna help Caitlin with assignment and then maybe come on for some late night jams. Wait, can I put this? This counts as a pistol, doesn't it? Doesn't. Do need. Fuck, man. Green spray paint. Can't spray paint weapons. I need a 5-point like P90 ammo. Fuck, I'll take that much. Shit, there should be a restart in a second. I think it was a fake restart. Hey. P90 ammo? Surely? So hard to come by. Damn, bro. Nope, no goog. fuck them. I'll just roam with what I got. I might be back on later, alright?
Easy.
Alright, catches.
Easy.
I had a beach.
Alright. Guys, I might be back on later. I'm not sure. I'm pretty sick still, so maybe I should just rest for the rest of the night. I don't know. I'll think about it. I'll catch you guys later. Thanks for joining. Probably won't see me if I'm not on tonight till I get back from Queensland. So, I'll most likely catch you after then. Thanks for the subs, thanks for the donos, peace.